Hello, fellows and players. Today, I'm playing Zomboid Project. So, game, this is part 2. In the last episode, we found this house and we stayed in it. So, okay, let's go explore the other rooms. I think I already was here. Let's check. Let's take some sheets. Nothing in here. Empty room. Okay, let's hope there's no zombies in this room. Okay, it's bathroom. Let's take one of this. Okay, we are having a load, so let's do something about it. Let's put on our sweater. Let's eat an onion. So, okay, I don't want really to go out at night because zombies are more active. I can see much more zombies than in the day. So let's speed the time a little to 8 o'clock. Okay, we can go now. Nothing outside. Yeah, guys, let's go explore the outdoors. Or you can say, let's go find other zombie. Like I said, you don't want to start a fight with them. Let's kill this him. And on survival mode, zombies are like crazy strong. I forgot to tell you. Do you have something? Nothing. What's in that small house? Nothing. I think we were here already. Like, I don't want to stay in a large house, I better find a small house. Okay, so we're tired. three zombies, how to say it. What to do? Okay, let's run around the house. Maybe they will not see us. Let's hope that they will not. What's in that house? Nothing. Okay, no houses here. And no zombies. Okay, I don't want to stay in this place. Let's go other direction. Maybe this is a nice place. No, a large house or not? No, not a large. Please, that there wouldn't be any zombies in here. Okay, this is a nice place I see to stay. So I think we will stay in this. Let's see, are there any zombies in here? No, none in here. What about this place? Not in the bedroom. Okay, so okay, I think we are gonna stay in this house. Let's go. Open the window. What? A zombie? No, bad idea. The zombie scared me. So let's keep going. That was a really nice place to stay, but too bad there's a zombie inside. And I don't really like places where that are zombies. I just heard that there are zombies in that house and that's all. I think the best way is to go here. So again, it say that I don't like survival mode because it's really hard and scary. Okay, we want a little. Is that a house or just a small place? Okay, it's a house. Let's try to get in. How to open a window, forgot. Okay, let's keep trying. Let's hope that there are no zombies. Come on, open your window. Please. Okay, this is not really not a bad place actually, but it's locked and I don't really want to break a window. Okay guys, so